Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? How you doing? Bashil Dragon here. Welcome back to another episode of Call to See. Hopefully, I don't have to rely on YouTube on this one. Alright, so... this is... oh my god, this is like... yeah, this is definitely a Lovecraftian game. Besides...
the ship, torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it?
Gojira! Okay, so I'm not gonna go visit the boat. I'm gonna visit the campsite.
Looks like they took items from a stranded ship.
Okay, let's see what we got here. We got a lockbox.
I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness.
Well, that's pretty cool. Nice.
So, is this recording?
Yes, sir.
Well, shouldn't we be listening to something, Frank?
I have assembled and disassembled it. Twice. So it should be fixed, Mr. Eberhardt. I don't know. Maybe it was never meant to plague you.
DeWitt, where have you been this whole time?
See you hard with us. See you hard with us.
Oh my god. He's got a knife.
Get off me, you lunatic!
Hold him! Hold them for Christ's sake! Call the Aurora, quick!
Sound like they're beating his ass. Alright, what
it's
we got?
It's too dark to see anything inside the tents. I've never heard of this Eric Zan fella.
Damn, that's vinyl! Holy shit!
A pulp magazine. I love Chandrar Hogarth stories.
The Tales from Beyond.
Portable typewriter.
Oh shit.
Someone here had a green thumb. He's repairing my old music box.
What's that in the background? Who's that in the background?
Attack? What attack?
Frank's trying to repair Harry's music box just before the attack.
What happened on this ship?
Nothing.
Did he take some amulets from the other? Someone took notes about some important dates.
June 30th, arrive on the island. July 1st, we set up camp. July 14th, Ray blows up the whale hatch. Whale's hatch. That poor whale. July 24th, we strike camp and move to the beach. July 14th, what the fuck? The last entry in Lady Shannon's ship log. Why is there July 14th twice? Same day. Alright, I didn't read that part. My bad. I'm not going in there. I want to explore everything first. Holy shit.
Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it.
Uh-oh. This?
Oh dear, this dock was a certifiable loon.
Yesterday the stones danced with my song. My song, Majin Levy. When Guardian Levio saw, everything is tuned in this place. There is a treasure in Chatkorak. I'm not gonna try to say I might actually summon Cthulhu and destroy my house.
These medical tools are hair-raised. The doctor was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances.
He had the good shit. What's this?
I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are.
Frank, I understand what you're saying. I understand what you're saying, but we can't leave Harry here alone. I know you must be thinking I'm only interested in the scoop, but motherfucker, what would you do if it were your wife who was sick? Would you let her die? Yeah, I'm staying here to the end, bitch.
These two fellas seem to get along pretty well.
Frank and Teradora singing while working at the workshop. Whistle while you work it.
Hey, this sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaac.
Oh, your grandpappy Isaac!
Man. menu is rather limited here.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what we got over here.
I don't know if someone in the expedition was a cook, but I really hope they didn't rely on Harry for it. When he the expedition only has 5 members now.
Poor Harry. Let's head to, okay, so nothing here. Let's head to the ship. Maybe there's something inside.
My god. The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size.
No, I wonder what did it.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. Dead as a doornail. Nope, wrong.
Okay.
I'll try again. This isn't right.
Alright, I get this now. I get this.
All green. Now, what exactly did I do?
Pull the switch! What the fuck that hit? Yeah, let's go over here. We gotta investigate.
That voice. Is that Harry? No, just a recording.
Wow.
The ship was wailing not far from here. This is the captain's last entry.
July 14th, 1934. 10:25 a.m. Good weather and clear sailing. Until a surprise up undercurrent shook the ship. I haven't seen the sea this rough in years. 17:25 p.m. First mate swears he saw a huge sea creature near our hull shortly afterwards. Damn that fucking whale!
Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it.
June 30th, 1934. At 8:25 a.m., we delivered the 6 members of the Enha expedition to the island without incident. We'll come back to pick them up again in 3 weeks. If there's anything left to pick up by then. 12:40 p.m. Left the island after lunch. No incidents. July 1st, 1934, 6 a.m. The area nearby is adequate for whaling. We might get a good catch. What's this?
Frank is certainly a resourceful man.
I wired up your message to the radio like you asked, Mr. Everhart. I'll keep broadcasting as long as the ship's got fuel. God help us, Frank.
What were you looking for in the
hospital? I was thinking this expedition had failed and has worried about how we get back home, but then I found these stairs that led to a giant stone organ. That's a stone dick, motherfucker. It might be another way to get to the very heart of the island. In any case, there's nothing we can do until someone hears our distress calls.
Maybe the legend is more real than it seems.
On the island of Panopi, there is a city called Namatui. Matoi. That composed entirely of large basalt structures. Legend has it, the city was built with floating stones moved by black magic. That old... Oh, fuck. What the hell is this?
The Black Ooze's properties are perplexing.
Change, levitates, then exposes a different vibration frequency.
And I was completely covered in that black goo.
Everything on this rock island has something to do with this fucking black ooze, in one way or another. Dr. DeWitt's. Liquid. Huh. I wonder what this does.
Those numbers in my journal.
I'm waiting for like
God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness.
Probably turns you into a fucking fish. Okay.
Some kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How striking. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn.
Good morning, crew. Sorry for the revel this morning. I didn't expect to wake up all of you with the noises from that awful organ. The good news is that the organ reveals the entrance to the temple. The bad news is that the temple is on the mountaintop. So I hope you're in the mood for a good hike. Oh, joking aside, if the temple has the answers that I'm looking for, we can finally leave this fucking island and go home. Thank you, Frog, for sticking with me. Why do I feel not so safe?
So this is the reason the ship was
scavenged. Frank, if we want to enter the temple on the mountaintop, we'll have to reproduce the effects of the organ somehow. I know we weren't planning on this, but we'll have to build a machine. Like, whether we can lay our hands on from Lady Shannon, do you think we could do that, Harry?
What kind of machine were you building?
Blowtorch.
Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Harry isn't usually very chummy, but he really seems to like Frank.
Frank, great idea! We'll move the materials we need to the summit so we can set up camp there. Just another thing, please stop calling Mr. Everhart. Call me Harry, as all my friends do. Harry. Yeah, they fucking. They're having a bromance going. Okay, so there is where I have to go up next, I guess. But I want to go over here and explore that cave. I want to explore this cave. I want to explore this. See where this leads. Oh, okay. This looks like a boss area. Where the fuck do I go? Damn, they scavenged the shit out of that ship, didn't they?
It might need to be turned on. It might need to be turned on.
That son of DeWitt stabbed Frank. Luckily, it was just a flesh wound. It's a good thing they held me back, or I would have plugged that nutcase like the rabbit dog he is. Jesus, what am I saying?
I've never seen Harry's rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something.
What's this?
Wow, look at the size of these stones.
Yeah, I'm not watching. I'm not reading that.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Okay. I want...
What kind of doodad is this?
I need power. I'm expecting to hear like a roar or something. Tide levels measurement.
I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal.
Okay.
Rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. It's well tuned.
All right. Okay, so...
I expected no less from you, old pal.
fucked up. All right. So, white, ebony, white, ebony. Got it. Okay, they're right. I did right, though. Okay. Okay.
These symbols are linked to the piano keys. You always did have a good ear, Harry.
I've been studying the structure of the latest for the last few days. The tones it emits changes constantly with the tides.
How can someone build something like this out of stone?
Minecraft. Section C, okay, huge stone pipe organ. Waves push air, okay. Goddamn.
Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon.
Huh. Okay. Oh, whoa, let me see. Oh, yeah, I fucked up. All right. Okay. Wait, what? Oh my god. Really? 262. Okay, so it's... Oh, okay, I get it now. They're connected. Duh, idiots. Alright, so... Okay. First one, fourth one, first ivory, fourth ebony. Got it. Was that it? Yeah, did it work? Okay. You know what? Fuck it. I'm calling it quits for this video for now. I do not know what I'm doing. As always. So anyway, thank you for watching this video. If you want to see more Call of the Sea, let me know in the comment section below. This video is getting on for 30 minutes. I'm trying to keep my videos under 30. So anyway, thank you for watching this video. Let me know in the comment section if you want to see more. And once again, this is Bishop Dragon signing off with Play of Honor, Laughter, Respect Others. Have a wonderful day.